Hi everyone, welcome to Crypto Market, the educational channel about cryptocurrencies. In this video, you will quickly learn how to add the USDT token to Trezor Wallet via MetaMask using the Polygon network. Let's remember that in the Trezor Wallet, we can directly add the USDT token only using the Ethereum network. To add USDT in other networks, we must use the Ethereum virtual machine networks through the MetaMask wallet. If you want to buy a Trezor wallet and keep your cryptocurrencies completely safe, in the video description you can find the link, so you can go directly to the official page and avoid falling for scams. The first thing you need to do is select the Polygon network in the MetaMask wallet. You must make sure that you are in the Trezor wallet account, and thus avoid sending the USDT to the standard MetaMask account. The second step is to import the USDT token into the MetaMask wallet. To do this, you go to CoinMarketCap and select the USDT token. Here you will find the available contracts according to the network you need. You go find the Polygon contract and copy it. Select Import Token and paste the contract here. The wallet automatically recognizes it. Select Import and it appears here. The next step is to send the USDT. I am going to use the MetaMask wallet. This wallet belongs to OKX. The process is the same in any wallet. Copy the address. Choose USDT. You must check that you are using the Polygon network. Confirm the address. Here you can see that it starts at 0x767 and ends at 423C. Here you place the amount. See that Polygon's commissions are very low. Confirm the information and that's it. While the dollars are being sent, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next videos and tutorials. Here we can see the dollars in the MetaMask wallet. Remember that when you are using the Polygon network, you must have Matic to pay the network commissions. If you send the USDT from an exchange, you would use the same process. Simply choose USDT, paste the address, and select the Polygon network. Now, I am going to send these dollars back to the MetaMask wallet. This is where the high level of security of the Trezor wallet appears. You see the USDT through the MetaMask wallet, but the USDT is stored in the Trezor wallet, and the only way to send those USDT is by authorizing the transaction from the Trezor. Copy the address to which you want to send the USDT. Pay attention that you are selecting the Polygon network. Select USDT. Now send. And here you will paste the address. Here enter the amount of USDT that you are going to send. Here you can see the commission of the network. Select Next. Here you verify the information and confirm. Now the Trezor interface appears to link the wallets and be able to approve the sending of the dollars. You export the public keys, enter the security PIN. If you have a face phrase for greater security, enter it here. If you don't use it, there is no problem, select enter. And now you must follow the instructions on the device and approve the transaction. In the device, you confirm the address and the commission that you are going to pay, and that's it. The dollars are already being sent. I'm going to open the MetaMask wallet. And here you can see the dollars. Here you can see the address where the dollars came from. Look, 0x767. Well, my friends, that's all for this video. Thanks so much for the support. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next videos.